I'm Clara and I'm going to be your dance teacher today. Unfortunately, we can't be together in the studio right now, but that's okay because I'm going to dance from my home and you're going to dance in yours. So first things first, let's just have a little look around the room and see if there's anything that might get in our way whilst we're dancing. So have a little look around you on the floor and see if there's anything that might get into your way. Notice if there's any furniture that you need to avoid whilst you're dancing. If you've got any animals like cats or dogs, make sure that they're in another room just for now. Grab a drink of water, take off your shoes and your socks as well, and let's get warmed up. Okay, so just following along with me to start off with, okay? All right, so rubbing your hands together, get some warmth in your hands here. Good. All the way up one arm. With this next song, I'm going to let you do whatever dance moves you like. So whatever silly dance moves, your favourite ones, you can do them. Then we're going to do a few kicks like this. So you just go ahead, step, kick, good. Then we'll do a big turn, and then we're going to do some shapes. So we'll do out and in, and you can do whatever shapes you like, but I want you to go out with your body and then bring it in. Are you ready to show me your best dance moves? Let's go. Anything you like to start with. Here we go. The sillier the better.
And out and in.
Very, very good. Okay. Now then, we are going to explore some different shapes with our body today. We are going to make certain shapes, draw the shapes with different parts of our body, and see what we can do. Just explore a little bit, really. We are going to go through these different shapes. I'll show you now. We might have a circle, a square, a triangle, a spiral, good, a straight line, a zigzag, a wiggly line, and a star. Okay, so let's start by just, I'll put on a song and we'll explore each of those movements in different ways together. And I want you to notice different ones that you like, ones that you don't so much like, so that later on when we're making our dance, you can do your favourite ones that you've discovered over this song, okay? Let's start by using our hands. So make circles with your hands. They could be small circles or big ones. With our elbows. Or with our head. Good. All right. How about making a circle with your body? How can you make a circle? Or a ball. Or a really, really small circle. Well, I hope you found some interesting ways of doing those different shapes with your body then. We are going to learn a very little dance routine now with some of the shapes that I found out, and then we're going to add in yours afterwards. So let's start with a straight line, nice and simple. So if you start on one side of your space, we're going to do four walks in a straight line. One, two, three,
four. Okay? Then we're going to go backwards four steps. One, two, three, four. Lovely. Then from there, we're going to do a big circle with our arms. So we're going to do a big spin. So the tips of your fingers are drawing a massive circle in the space. Okay? So from the beginning, we've got our straight line walks. One, two, three, four. Then we go backwards. One, two, three, four. What comes next? Our circle. Good. Lovely. From here, we're going to burst out into a big star shape. Lovely. And then bring it in. Good. And then we're going to do a spiral, which is my favourite shape. But instead of drawing it with our finger, like this, getting smaller and smaller and smaller, I would like you to try and draw a spiral with the tip of your nose. So if we start here, we go up, down, and then we make our circle smaller and smaller and smaller and stop. Okay, let's try that again. So spiral shape, but drawing it with the tip of your nose. Okay, so we start here, we go all the way around, zoom, 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 stop. Brilliant, let's add that on from the beginning. So we got our straight line. One, two, three, four. Backwards, two, three, four. Big circle with your fingertips. Whole body, stop. Good, bring it in. Then we've got our spiral with our nose. Good. Then we're going to do something different and we're going to use our feet to draw our shape. And we're going to draw a triangle. So, taking out your right foot first, you're going to shoot it out to the back corner. So if we're at the tip of our triangle, here, you're shooting out your right foot to this corner. Then you shoot your left foot out to this corner, and then you jump in to draw the bottom of your triangle. So on the floor, you'll start at the tip and you go one, two, three, and you've drawn a triangle on the floor. Okay, from there, we've got one more thing. We've drawn a triangle on the floor. We're gonna lift our arms up and we're gonna do a wiggly line all the way to the floor. Okay, and then that is where it's your chance to do your favourite moves, your favourite shapes that you just discovered. Let's practice just my bit of the dance that we've just learned to music to make sure that we're happy with it before we do our whole dance together. Three, four, five, six. Ready, here we go. One, two, three, four, and back. Big circle with your fingertips. And stop.
Spiral with your nose.
Good. Triangle with your feet. Back, back, in. And wiggle down. Good. I think that was pretty good. But let's do it again just to make sure that we're happy with it, okay? So from the very, very beginning, we've got our straight line first, then our big circle. We burst out into a star. We've got our spiral with our nose, our feet triangle, and then our wiggly line. Okay? One more time with me, and then we'll do the whole dance together, okay? Let's go. Ready? Here we go. Straight, two, three, four, and back. Two, three, four, and stop. Bring it in. Spiral with your nose. Good. Triangle. Wiggle. Lovely. Okay. So from there, once we've finished our wiggly line now, that is where I want you to start doing your favourite moves from what we've just done. So you could use any body part you like to draw a line, a zigzag, a square, anything you like. We will do that dance followed by all of your moves, and then we'll do the dance one more time and then we'll finish. Okay, so let's try sandwiching that together now. Okay, from the beginning. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, and back. Two, three, four, secret moves. One more time from the beginning. So this time I want your moves that you do, make them the biggest they can be, the stretchiest they can be, the most precise they can be. So if you're doing a circle, really make it a circle. And if it's a zigzag, really change it from the smooth to pew pew pew. Okay, one last time and then we'll do our cool down. Here we go. So we've explored quite a few different shapes then and moved all of our body at different parts in that class. So grab a little drink. I'm going to have a little drink as well. Good. And then we will do a little cool down together. And the first thing I would like you to do is choose a body part. You can always change halfway through if you get bored of that body part, you can try another one. But what I would like you to do is write your name with your chosen body part, okay? That could be in the air, it could be on the floor. You choose how you do this. You could do it really, 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 really small. You could do it massive, okay? Here we go. I'm going to do this with my shoulder. I'm going to do a massive one with my foot on the floor. Good. Now let's all try one together using our chin, okay? Finish our cool down now. Okay. Following me. Okay. Let's reach up as tall as we can. Really, really tall. Good. And as wide as you can. Good. And bring it in. Now I would like you to try and yawn, but only with one side of your body. Good. And then the other side. as if we're filling up a balloon, and then all of the air comes out of the balloon, okay? So we go. Again. One more time. Bend your way to your hands and your knees. We're going to do happy cat, sad cat. So, we're going to start by breathing out, and our spine will go all the way up to the sky. Good, and breathe in. And look forwards. Good, and again, all the way up. And down. One more time.
Give yourselves a pat on the back. You did a really, really good job today. Thank you very, very much for doing my dance class. It was lovely to have you here, and I will see you again soon. Bye bye.